and the sand was put down on the beach with the water flow and the tide, you get these sensations. This is what it looks like. You get these little lobes,
And they're just basically ripples. I mean, the ripples get covered over by ripples, but when it weathers out,
yeah.
It's only white and on the surface.